Students, today's topic: bidirectional shift registers. Bidirectional shift register. We can design the bidirectional shift register. It is a combination of flip-flops and combinational circuits. It is a combination of flip-flops and combinational circuits. Then we can draw the diagram. You can consider 4 flip-flops. This can take the D flip-flops. This is D3, D2, D1 and D0. This is Q0, Q1, Q2 and Q3. This is flip-flop number 3. This is 2 and this is 1 and flip-flop 0. In this 4 flip-flops, you can connect the clock. Can clock will be connected. Next we can connect the this 4 flip-flops to the clear. Can connect the 4 flip-flops to the clear. Then we can connect the combinational circuit for 4 flip-flops. The combinational circuits are: this is the first combinational circuit, this is the second combinational circuit. First combinational circuit output is connected to the third flip-flop of input. Similar second combinational circuit output is connected to the second flip-flop of input, and third combinational circuit output is connected to the third flip-flop number 1 input, and fourth combinational circuit output will be connected to the flip-flop number 0 of input. Then we can call it as a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8. Then outputs 1, 2, 3, 4. We can connect this first AND gate is a D input. Okay, next first two inputs, we can connect the two inputs. One is a mode control. Mode control M and M bar. This M bar is inputs connected to the second gate as well as fourth gate as well as sixth gate as well as eighth gate. Then the eighth gate, another input is DL. Next, mode control M, this is M bar. M input is connected to the first gate, one of the input, and third gate, one of the input, and fifth gate, one of the input, and similarly, sixth gate, one of the input. Then, we can take the output of flip-flop 0 is connected to the input of sixth gate. Then, output of flip-flop number 1, that will be connected to the input of AND gate 4. Next, flip-flop number output Q2 is connected to the input of AND gate 2. Then similarly, the flip-flop number 3 output is connected to the input of third AND gate. Then similarly, the Q2 output is connected to the AND gate of 5. Q1 output is connected to the input of 7. Okay. Next, let us consider one example. I will explain with example 2 binary bits, binary numbers consider as a 1 1. This is a binary number, that equivalent decimal number is 3. Then this 1 1, can call it as 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2. This will be shifted, 1 1 will be shifted to left. Then in third position, first 2 power 0 position will be 0, occupy to 0. Okay, 0, 2 power 2 means 4, plus 2 power 1 means 2, then 6. This is equivalent to the decimal number 6. Previously, earlier we know the decimal number 3, that will be multiplied by 2, we can get the 6 decimal number. This is shift left operation. Okay, next we can get the shift left operation, the output will be 6, that will be that equivalent to the decimal number 6, that is divided by 2, we can get the 3. This is shift right operation. Okay, in this shift the bits to the left, then that is multiplied by 2. Shift the bits right, that is divided by 2. In this, division and multiplication operation is performed by using this shift registers. We have to design the shift registers in a way, it's such that way in both directions, shift left and shift right, that is called as a bidirectional shift registers. The modes of this bidirectional shift registers are serial left shift mode and serial right shift mode. Then the first one, you can go for the serial right shift operation, is mode M equal to 1. Then here mode control equal to 1, then M bar equal to 0. Then M bar equal to 0, where the connected M bar equal to 0, second gate and fourth gate, and similarly sixth gate and eighth gate. These four gates are M equal to 1, then M bar equal to 0, and gates 2 comma 4 comma 6 comma 8, that gates will be disabled. M equal to 1 means the AND gates 1, 3, 5, 7 are enabled. Enabled means that active region. Okay, you can consider first AND gate input is D in. Here whatever I am giving the input, we can get that output in the flip flop. The output of the first AND gate is DR. DR is nothing but right shift to mode. Right shift to mode. The second AND gate output disabled. Why? Because here mode bar, M bar is equal to 0. Then second gate and fourth gate 0, as well as sixth gate and eighth gate. Then here we can OR operation, DR plus 0 equal to the DR. Then D3 input equal to the DR. That first flip flop number 3, Q3 output is connected to the third gate of one of the input. Here 3, the output will be, whatever we are giving the input, the output will be Q3. Say Q3 plus 0 equal to Q3. The Q3 output is connected to the second flip flop of D2 input. Next, the flip flop number 2 output Q2, that is connected to the AND gate 5, one of the input. Here Q2. Q2 is given to the input, the output is also Q2. Q2 plus 0 equal to Q2. The Q2 is given to the input of flip flop number 1, D1 equal to Q2. In flip flop number 1, the output will be Q1, that is connected to the AND gate 7, one of the input. That is Q1. The output is also Q1. Q1 plus 0 equal to Q1. That Q1 is connected to the flip flop number 0 of input D0 equal to Q1. Okay, in this right shift operation, once again I recall, once again, mod equal to 1, mod bar equal to 0, first 1, 3, 5, 7 gates are enabled, 2, 4, 6, 8 gates are disabled. Next, we can consider mod, second operation, mod M equal to 0. This is shift left operation. Then shift left operation means mod bar equal to 1. Then you can see the diagram. The AND gates 2, 4, 6 and 8 are enabled. The remaining gates, M equal to 0 means remaining AND gates 1, 3, 5, 7 are disabled. See the diagram once again. You can take the mod equal to 0. Then mod bar equal to 1. This is a shift left operation. Then we can go for the left side. DL. In 8th AND gate input is DL. DL means data input is left side can given to the DL. The output. Whatever I am giving the input, the output is also similar to the same right shift operation. DL. But here 1, 3, 5, 7 gates are disabled. This output is 0. DL plus 0, the output of this OR gate is DL. That DL is given to the flip-flop number 0, this input. In flip-flop 0, output Q0 is connected to the one of the input of gate 6. This is also a, this is Q0. Then Q0 is the output. 5th gate is disabled. 0 plus Q0 is Q0. That Q0 is connected to the input of flip-flop number 1, that is Q0. D1 equal to Q0. If flip-flop 1 output Q1 is connected to the one of the input of 4th gate, the Q1 here. The output is also Q1. 3rd gate is disabled. This is 0. 0 plus Q1 equal to Q1. This Q1 is connected to the flip-flop number 2. Input D2 equal to Q1. This flip-flop 2 output Q2 is connected to the one of the input of AND gate 2. This is Q2. Q2 this output here first gate AND gate output is 0. 0 plus Q2 equal to the Q2. This Q2 is connected to the input of flip-flop number 3. D3 equal to Q2. This is the left shift operation. Whatever may be. Here we are taking 4 flip-flops is D flip-flop. Is D flip-flop means the D flip-flop truth table. We can consider D table flip-flop truth table. Here we are taking the data input is 0. The output is 0. Here we are taking the input is 1. The output is also 1. Whatever may be given the input, that output will be similar output will be getting. This shift registers both directions is performed, means the shift left operation and shift right operation, this both direction is performed, that is called as a bidirectional shift registers. This is a very important of the one of the shift registers. This is a bidirectional shift registers. Once again I recall, in this we can take as a, in multiplication operation is shift left operation, a division by 2 is a shift right operation, both direction you can perform, then it is called as a bidirectional shift registers. Thank you friends.